Many of us spend our lives chasing happy. We think that right around the next corner is the thing that will make us happy. A relationship, a bigger paycheck, or that perfect body. Those paths often lead to some pretty dry, lifeless places. Sometimes we have a hard time believing God even wants us to be happy. I've heard it said that God cares more about our holiness than our happiness, like the two are somehow disconnected. But what if the pursuit of happiness was actually adjacent to the pursuit of holiness? Studying the book of Philippians has opened my eyes to the remarkable truth of where real happiness is found. It's not that we shouldn't be happy. It turns out we've been chasing happy in the wrong things and looking for it in all the wrong places. Join me as we discover that chasing the things of God leads to the happiness we've been looking for all along.